Okay, an object is neutrally buoyant when it displaces the same amount of water that it weighs. So when you put something in the water, it pushes water aside. If you take that volume of the water that is being pushed away and you would weigh that, it should weigh the same as the actual object itself. Then something's neutrally buoyant. And with neutrally buoyant or buoyancy, we mean that something is sort of like in one place. It's not really floating up. It's not really sinking down. It's kind of just there. Positive buoyancy means that it's displacing more water than the object actually weighs. This gives like an upward force, and that makes it sort of like gets pushed up to the surface or float up to the surface. And a negative buoyancy is when we're displacing less water than the object weighs. It's really heavy and it just goes down. One of the reasons why, for example, you put a coin, you know, on your toe, on your feet, it doesn't hurt, it's very light. But when you put it in the water, it sinks. But when we put, for example, a cruise ship on our toe, don't do that, it's gonna hurt. You don't have a toe anymore, right? Or a foot. But when we put it in water, it floats. And why? It's because the cruise ship is designed in a way that it pushes, displaces more water than the whole object weighs. So it actually gets pushed to the surface. While the coin is designed in a certain shape that it doesn't really displace that much water, but it's really, really heavy. It just goes down. That's kind of how it works. So let's go back to the question. So in freshwater, if the object now displaces the same amount of weight, it's neutrally buoyant. But if you put the same object in saltwater, it will float. But why? It's because saltwater is a little bit more denser than freshwater because it has salt in it. And because it has salt in it, it's a little bit more heavier. And that means that it displaces the same amount of water than in freshwater, but when you weigh that water, it's a little bit more heavier. So it displaces a bit more water than it weighs in weight. And that means it gets pushed up to the surface.